Last athlete up, Mark Armstrong from the Airdrie Engine.